It's that time again, where once every 4 years, the citizens of the United States elect a president. The path to becoming president is long and difficult. By the time a new president is inaugurated, it'll have taken well over a year. But just who can be president, and how do you go about it? The U.S. Constitution says you must be a natural-born U.S. citizen, at least 35 years old, who has lived in the U.S. for at least 14 years. If you meet those requirements, then you will have to register your candidacy and campaign committee with the Federal Election Commission. Next, make sure to get your name on the voting ballot in each state. Congratulations! The paperwork is done. Your name is on the ballot, and you've officially declared your candidacy. The next step? Start raising money, which you'll need a lot of to run a successful presidential campaign.